To open Excel in two windows, open your first spreadsheet. Now, click on the paper icon at the top left, and a new spreadsheet will open in another window.